like to give everyone a warm welcome to our 60th wedding anniversary. 10 years ago, I invite quite a lot of ones who are here now, but sad to say, everyone couldn't make it to the 60th. So, and if, as I look around, I'm sure you can tell who didn't make it to see our 60th. Some of them passed on. No. I'm sure you can tell who is not here, who was here last, when we invited the 50th one, yes? 10 years ago, someone asked me, what contributes to a long and happy marriage? I said, well, everything remained the same. I said that 10 years ago, and I'm still saying it today. Love, respect, trust, love, respect, and trust, that contributes to a lot. And I learned to listen.
Very wise.
I learned to listen. Darcy did the talking. And I did the listening.
Yes, it is.
And I'm still doing the listening. And Darcy still doing the talking.
That's the secret, yeah?
Say something.
And you say yes, dear, to everything. Yes, dear. Yes, dear.
Yes, dear.
Good to see all of you here. Yeah, very grateful.
Okay.
That you all could come and enjoy this evening with us. Mm. It's so nice to see the family and friends. Yeah, very great. I tell you what, this is the 60th, now I'm going to invite you to the 70th.
Yeah. I'll organize it.
One is not enough.
Give her a kiss.
I love Darcy, yes. And I know Darcy loves me.
I know.
If I could put the clock 60 years back, I would ask Darcy to marry him. And I'm sure Darcy would
say yes.
Ask her.
Oh.